A haiku by Dorothy Burrows. A flowing stream, faint ripples of birdsong, the call of the wild.